What have you been up to while your better half wasn't around? I'm warning you, Mark, if you watch the third season of Dark Vengeance without me, there will be blood. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say, that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool. Yeah, sure. You just want to see the pool, right? And seeing me in a swimsuit has absolutely nothing to do with it. You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet. Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool! Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right? I wonder what's inside the envelope. You keep your mail at the front door, right? You lost the letter, haven't you? I would laugh at you if I didn't lose my phone around 4 times a day. You need to look near the front door. It must be there. Well? Who's it from? What did they write? That's so nice. I thought you stopped communicating with them. It's so good that I was wrong. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window. Doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood. Let me think. I remember you had some sparklers in your closet. Light them up in front of your window. I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon. If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. Christmas spirit. All right, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy until you saw the price tag? Today, we'll try it out. I also got some fireworks. So take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too? Tell me what kind of gift you prepared? Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting. the longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all your wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it? Are you sure that you have a present? If you found the gift, come see me already. Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome. I'm waiting for you. Where are you? Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting. What does inside your house mean? I'm standing at the door and I didn't see you come in. Hey Santa, it looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get...
Honey, are you there?
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it? What do you mean it wasn't you? Then who was walking around my house? Mark, seriously, don't scare me like that. What's going on? Mark, have you been drinking? If this is some stupid prank, I... Wait. I heard something. Mark? Is that you?
Sweetie, where are you? Let's celebrate together. can decorate the tree! Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
It's all some stupid prank, Mark. Moving corridors? What nonsense! I saw your friend in the window, and I know she's just hiding somewhere. She just moves really fast, and that's it. It's nothing special. Let's just assume that I believe you. First, tell me where you are now. What's going on with you? Of course. You accidentally found my stuff in someone else's house. Mark, do you think I'm an idiot? God. Fine. You said I need to hide. I'll do that, and then... I heard something.
Anywhere. I will be right back. She's gone. Yeah, it's definitely not a prank. She isn't human.
I'm fine. I was hiding just like he said. I had time to prepare before she found me. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you. Okay. We'll get through this. We have to get through this. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do? I'll try. Oh, God, I hope it works. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe. I love you.
Thank you.
Mark, are you there? Are you okay? I scared her away, Mark. This bitch is afraid of bright light. She left me alone, and I don't know when she'll be back, but now... now she's gone. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor. Sounds like the police are here. Hey! Hey, I'm here! I'm here, please! Try lighting something up near the window. Maybe they'll notice you. I see the light in a nearby house. Is that you? Are you on the second floor? I don't think they've noticed you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you. Can't give up. I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing, I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body. How are you? Telescope, what do you mean? I thought so. All this time, she was interested in you, not me. You are connected to her in some way. Mark, tell me, do you know this woman? You were dating? Why didn't you say this before? What was she like before? You said mentally unwell. This sounds somewhat vague. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Mark, thank you for telling me.
You cheated on me! How is she better than me? me anymore. I'm not giving it back. It's mine now.
How are you? What's going on? It's good that you feel optimistic, just be careful. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, Mark. Do you have a minute? Can you tell me what was in your gift? I know it's silly, but I need to be sure that it is what I think it is. In case we don't make it. When I see you after all this, I'll give you the answer. So don't you even dare think about giving up.
Here.
Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay? You know how to stop her? Tell me. Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
Chose me. Thank you.
The doors are open, Mark. The doors are open. You did it. My God, Mark. I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee it. My answer is yes.